Last night, from the Chancellor's Office, I got an email saying, President Junn at Stanislaus State, the legislature is awarding you how much? $1 million. That sounds like a lot of money. But what's the problem here? What does it say? One time. So our goal here is to try and move our graduation rates after 1 year to see, to then tell the legislature and the governor, look, with $1 million, we were able to do this. And with that, we hope to ask for additional funding that would be sustainable in the future.